Committee on Rules and Legislative Administration will come to order. A quorum is present. Representative Freiberg, you continue your streak of moving the minutes of the day, so for May 8th, 2019. Any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Opposed, no. The motion prevails. Representative Howard moves the calendar for the day for May 13, 2019, pursuant to Rule 1.21 and 3.33. Any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
No. The motion prevails, and we are adjourned.